Hello everybody, it's your boy Malik. I'm not really
and this is Kenny.
I didn't get to do a review from my computer, but for all of you guys who do want me to do my review, I'm gonna do my review. So
speak up.
So we're gonna do a review on what should we do a review on? The fights I go no. We're gonna do a review on everybody's been requesting the show for me to do. And it's the Baggers Club. Now I'm only doing episode 6 to 11, so bear with me.
What the fuck?
So on episode 6, it's called Life's a Beach. We get two new girls. You know, one's from New Orleans. She got balls, you know, she lesbian. And one's Ashley. She has nappy hair. If you gonna wear a weave, brush it. Okay, so then I really didn't get the whole episode. So Kristen and Leah, they became best friends, and I don't know how that happened. And then,
oh, we're making a big YouTube video.
And so at the reunion,
full Facebook.
At the reunion,
cut all stupid.
You want me to talk about the Bad Girls Club, right?
Yeah.
Okay. We don't talk about the Bad Girls Club.
The Bad Girls Club. None of you bitches is bad, okay? I'm the baddest bitch in LA. The only one that was bad was Natalie Nunn. Fuck Chloe. Fuck. What's that whole name? Leah.
Kayla Casey.
And Tanisha. You was just a disgrace to our race, okay? You cannot fight. You can't do shit, okay? You just a tall, pretty black girl who ain't got shit and never gonna have shit, okay? You need to stop trying to be the business, okay? Because you're not. Let's get real, okay?
Let's show them how they cute or put it on mute,
like I always say.
Okay, let's show how they did it. This is Kristen.
Leah. I was trying to be friend, Leah.
Leah is just a hot mess. Catch you in the field position, bitch. I catch you in the field.
You ain't have shit, bitch.
These fools.
And then Kristen, she was just a bad girl waste.
She was just a waste of my time and energy. But she was a good part of the show.
Yeah,
a good part of the show.
And then there goes, who are the black girls? There wasn't really no black girls this season. If you know, Ashley.
Randy.
She had a nappy ass weave, Ashley.
Who was that got their hair pulled out at the reunion?
That was Erica.
Erica, you was a... A hot mess, a fat something.
She said she was a cheerleader. Like what cheerleader is this big? Not that I know
like
of.
Yeah,
we like a transvestite.
This is an Asian
and Morgan. I actually did like Morgan though. I actually did until your ass walked off the stage and they left the first episode, dumbass.
Just because they said you was homeless. So what? Okay, people are homeless. They still look pretty. Look at you. Who cares? Okay, darling.
Let's get started on our girl Cat. Where's the girl?
A video hoe.
We love you, Cat. If you're watching this, we love you, Cat. Kaylee, you are just Leah's shadow now. I feel sorry for you, Leah.
Oh, Kaylee. I saw that little fight you tried to pull through, you mean, girl.
That's it.
Girl. Hi, Lindsay.
Yeah.
That's Lindsay.
That's Lindsay.
She's so pretty. Look at her.
And then, you know, so everything was good and all dandy. Christina, I liked Christina. She was good. Now let's talk about Jersey Shore. You know, get crazy, get wild, get party. I'm in Jersey Shore, bitch. Okay, so I really don't get Snooki. How did a girl this short get beat up by a girl this tall?
Weaves just make your hair look nice.
I don't get it. And then
what
Angelina,
don't you get?
And then she's Angelina, small. She left the show on the first episode of the last season. You know, she was like, you know, I'm gangsta, y'all get her. I like Cristal, y'all like my way. She bounced. And then on the last episode of the next season, she left again. Angelina, grow some balls. How about that? Pauly D, we all know that you gay.
Pauly D,
we all know that you gay. Mike, the situation needs to be a male stripper for guys.
All right, say bye, guys, because it's already 4 minutes. And
Mike, the situation, you are gay. We all know that you
okay,
are gay.
Okay, okay, much love. Say love you.
Snooki, I love you, baby. You know I'm gonna always love your short
And you
ass.
Were talking smack about her in the beginning. Okay, say bye. All right.
J-Wow,
whatever.
You a man.
J-Wow is a man.
She is.
No. Who's Lalo?
My boyfriend.
Oh, he's like.